crowd. This is my very first time. Generally, I'm a very shy person.
Excuse me.
I'm Nifra. I'm Sri Lankan. I got married to an Indian and I moved here. And I come from a very conservative family where girls are meant to be at home. They cannot do anything. They cannot step out, you know. So I always used to be at home. I didn't have any friends. We were not allowed to have friends. I have not even been to my best friend's wedding. I was not allowed. So I got married and I moved here. It was a very big change for me. I'm proud mother of two beautiful girls.
She wants to say something.
I'm a proud mom of two beautiful girls. My eldest being 5 years and the second one is 1.5 years. After my first daughter, I was still in the room. I didn't have any friends and still the city was very new to me. When she started school, that's where I met my best friend Rajeshwari. Then I was pregnant with my second one. Our kids used to be in the same class. I used to see her every day coming to school. Then her daughter, who was like few months old, she used to baby wear her. And she was very active and running here and there. I see her in all the birthday parties and play dates. And I was really inspired by her. Thought, okay, when I give birth, I'm going to baby wear my child. And my health, I couldn't do much. I was quite weak. I had to take care of my elder one and I was pregnant. I didn't have much support from the family as well. So I used to get really tired and everything, but then I decided when my second one comes out, I don't know, I was clueless. I have to stay fit, do something about it. So Raj is the one who helped me. When I gave birth, I started wearing my baby after few weeks. And then when my baby was 3 months old, I started working out with Raji. I used to go to F45 and I used to take my child who was 3 months. I used to put her to sleep and she'll be sleeping in the bouncer until I finish my 45 minutes of workout. After that, slowly we started walking. Where first, the 1 kilometer used to be so difficult, but then within a month, we used to walk 10 kilometers. Wow. And we still used to walk often, whenever we wake up in the morning. But we do. because of two kids, sometimes, when we get so tired in the night, we always sleep like that. We go to the gym together. Still, we go to the gym together. We make sure that we work out at least 5 times a week. I'm still getting there. I want to explore things. I don't want to be inside four walls, I don't want to agree to all those things where girls cannot have fun, they have to be in the wall. Just because I wear a scarf, that doesn't mean I cannot party. I cannot go sit somewhere. This is me. And I have a very supportive husband who lets me. He's not here. He's currently out of the country. And I thank my best friend, my sister from another mother, and my partner in crime. It's because of her I'm sitting here today. She really encourages me and she's behind everything for who I am today. I don't want to talk more. I think I look very funny.
You don't look funny at all. And thank you so much for your very, very inspiring story. Even though we've been discussing that, to actually get fit and to be healthy and, get,